is the United Nations building in New York City. Gathered here are representatives of nations from all over the world, carving out the destiny of mankind. This building has become an important attraction to out-of-town visitors, as well as the New Yorkers themselves.
Ah, this is really some place, all right, ain't it, Andy?
Yeah, sure is. You know, that was a good idea of yours, Amos, of us doing a little sightseeing now and then.
No, I enjoyed it, Andy.
Yeah, there's a lot of interesting things in New York that I ain't never even seen.
Oh, yeah. And when you stop to think of the museum, the zoo, and the Statue of Liberty, and the United Nations building here, why, it's an education right in itself.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look at that.
Oh.
That is, Andy, the East River.
You know, I'd like to see a lot more of this place, if only we could find out where they start to guide it to us.
Yeah, we better ask somebody.
Well, let's ask these fellas now. Pardon me, sir, but could you tell me where your sign's up for the guided tours?
Scusatemi, io non capisco che voi stia dicendo. Io rappresento l'Italia e ancora non parlo questa lingua. Scusatemi.
That subway we come on didn't take us out of the country, did it?
We could have somebody else, Andy.
Yeah, come on. Pardon me, sir, but could you tell me where we signs up for the guided tours?
A ver. Vayan ustedes hasta allí nada más. Que tomen el elevador que suba al segundo piso. Después, den vuelta a la derecha. Y ahí están. Allá se encuentran todos los agentes.
Let's go see the Statue of Liberty.
Sir, could you tell us where the guided tour starts?
Most intelligent answer we've had.
Andy, we just gonna have to find it ourselves.
Yeah.
Oh, pardon me, miss. But I wonder if you could tell us where the guided tour starts. We've been having a little trouble trying to find it here.
Je ne comprends pas.
Huh?
Je ne comprends pas.
Hello.
Je peux vous demander à quelqu'un s'il y a un restaurant dans ce bâtiment.
Well, I don't know what you're saying, but I'm willing to learn. How about me and you having something to eat together? Eat, you know.
Oh, oui, un restaurant.
Say, Amos, why don't you run along on your sightseeing tour?
Yeah, I know. And you want to see what you can do about untangling the foreign situation, huh?
Yeah, well, you don't mind, do you, Amos? You see, all my life I've been wanting to meet a Hungarian gal.
Morning, Mr. Kingfisher. Here's your mail.
Oh, thanks, Lightning. See, Lightning, where is Andy at these days? I ain't seen him around here lately.
Andy, he's got a new old man. He went out sightseeing the other day and met some beautiful French-speaking gal. It seemed that this French gal can't talk no English, and Andy, he can't talk no French.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm. He asked me to look up a language school where he can learn what she's talking about. He ought to be down any minute, though.
The boy looking for a language school, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi, Mr. Andy.
Hi. Say, Lightning, did you find out anything about that French, What is this all about? That sign on the door there and all this hugging and kissing.
Well, Andy, maybe you ain't heard, but I done opened up a French-speaking school here. Well, it's a branch of that famous university, the Ile de France.
Yeah, well, how come you in a thing like this? I never knowed you to know nothing about French.
Well, Andy, you may not know. There's a child I had a French governess who taught me everything from Farad, Jacquard, to Hinky Dinky Parivou. And on top of cadet, having a beret and everything, I thought I might as well take advantage of the knowledge I done stopped up.
English, I know you don't believe this, but it so happened that I'm looking for a school where I can learn how to speak French.
Well, Andy, you don't tell me. That sure is a coincidence, all right, ain't it?
Yeah, well, how much you charge for lessons?
Well, Andy, for the full course of lessons, I'll bring you up to 150 francs.
How much is that?
Well, let me see how I can explain this to you. How much money you got on you now, son?
Well, let's see. $27.
Well, I'll be doggone. That sure is a coincidence. Because $27 just happened to be exactly 150 francs. So why don't you just frank the stuff over and we get rolling here?
Yeah. Well, look, Kingfish. The reason that I want to learn this French is I done met a French gal the other day that I is crazy about.
Oh, you don't tell me.
Yeah, but I ain't making no headway with her. I figured if we know what each other was saying, I might do better.
Well, any of the things to do is learn her mother's tongue. Now, let's get along with the first lesson. But, Andy, does you know anything about French at all?
Yeah, well, I know a couple of words and things. Like, for instance, like when you tell the gal she's sweet, you say, mon cherie.
Oh, no, no, Andy. You've got the wrong accent on there. In the French language, that ain't cherie. That's cherie. Cherie. Yeah, and in the French language, the one where you don't accent the first syllable, you're sprayed it.
Oh. Cherie. Cherie.
Oh, you're spraying good there, boy. Miranda. Well, come on, let's get along with the next lesson. I want you to get the feel of the French language, Andy. So I'm going to run over a little song here. Is that Nitcha Snitchel Bank? Yak das is not Snitchel Bank. Snitchel Bank, Snitchel Bank. Oldie show, oldie show, oldie show, Snitchel Bank.
This is French, huh, Kingfish?
Oh, sure, Andy. Genuine Castilian French. No, das Nitcha Snitchel Bank. Ja, das is
not. Wait a minute, Kingfish. What is a Snitchel Bank?
Well, Andy, just what the word say, it's a bank where you deposit schnitzels.
The word, all right, but I don't think I'm going to ever get a chance to use it.
Well, Andy, now you sing it with me this time.
Yeah.
There's a schnitzel bank. Yeah, there's a schnitzel.
Oh, hello, Amos.
Oh, hi, fellas. Say, what's going on here?
Well, I was learning French, Amos, and I was doing pretty good, too. I already know where to deposit schnitzels if I ever get any.
Fell out of your head. That ain't French, it's German.
German? Is you 100% sure of that, Amos?
Why, certainly, that's a German song.
Well, that certainly fooled me. I knowed I shouldn't never have trusted that French governess.
Kingfish, what about my 150 francs?
Well, anyway, just change it over into marks and go on with the letters. He's got me to schnitzel.
Hold it. Give me my money.
Holy mackerel, Kingfish. Don't you ever get tired of trying to pull fast ones?
Well, all right then. Yeah, there it is.
Say, what's all this French stuff for, Andy? On the kind of gal you met?
Oh, yeah, Amos. And I head over heels in love with her, too. But I ain't making no time with her. We don't know what each other is saying.
Well, maybe the problem ain't the language.
Yeah, Andy, maybe Amos got a point there. I believe I remember reading someplace that before you can make any headway with the phone gals, you got to get the seal of approval from their parents.
Oh, so that's it, huh? Well, she don't seem to have no papa.
Well, then the mama is the one you got to get in good with.
Yeah. I got a date to go up there at 7 o'clock at night, and I'll meet her mama. I'll start the campaign then. Well, so long, Kingfish.
So long, Amos.
So long, Andy.
Hey, but Andy, you wouldn't want to buy a beret, would you? Uh, Lima, sir. Did you ever wear one of these things?
Nah, please, Kingfish.
Colette! Colette! M.A. Santana!
Mais oui, maman! J'arrive!
Mais vous tenez la robe?
Ah, mais bien sûr, ma chérie.
Merci. Je l'attends à tout moment.
Es-tu amoureuse de Monsieur Brown?
Ah, il est vieux. Je comprends pas. Ce n'est qu'un copain pour s'amuser.
Ça doit être à lui, n'est-ce pas?
Oui, c'est lui.
Hello, honey. How is you?
Bonsoir, Monsieur Andy. Quel plaisir de vous voir.
Oh, hello, my cherry.
Oui, je vous présente ma mère.
Oh, your mama, yeah.
Maman, voici donc André Brown. Monsieur Brown, comment allez-vous?
Oh, yeah, mama, you know I'm so glad to meet you. You were just as nice as your daughter.
Ah, on est pas si vieux. Maybe, maybe I'm grown.
Oh, yeah, I was a dog, all right. Get better acquainted. You know, I sure is glad to meet Colette's mama. Something smells good. What is we having for dinner?
Maison Copampa.
Dinner? Eat.
Il est mal à la gorge. Il faut faire quelque chose.
That's right.
Oh, maman!
You know, Colette, your mama sure is nice. this is the life. Ah. Oh, is this the first course?
Je ne sais pas ce que c'est.
Sure, it's been a wonderful evening. Well, I'll be going now. Good night, both of you.
Bonsoir, André.
Yeah.
Bonsoir, André.
Good night, Colette. Good night.
Maman, as-tu remarqué la même chose que moi ce soir? Que veux-tu dire? Il paraît plus intéressé en toi que moi. Je l'ai remarqué aussi. Maman, il t'aime toi. Pas moi. Oui. Il est très attentif. Il ferait un mari parfait pour toi.
Andy, you really got it bad, ain't ya? But tell me this. Is you figuring on proposing to the gal?
Yeah, and that's what's gotten me kind of worried.
Andy, you worried about proposing? A man who spent more time on one knee than he has on both his feet?
Well, I admit, Kingfish, that I has preposed to a lot of American gals, but this is the first time I ever dabbled with the import trade.
Well, Andy, there's one thing I know about these foreign gals. You got to ask their mama for the daughter's hand in marriage.
Yeah, but her mama don't speak no English, and how is I going to make her understand I want to marry her daughter?
Well, Andy, it's a funny thing about that word marriage with women.
Well, what's that, Kingfish?
Well, you can say it in Italian, you can say it in German, you can say it in Chinese, and you can say it in Romanian. You can say it frontward, sideways, or backward. But for some reason or other, they all seem to know what it means.
Nous sommes ici que depuis quelques mois, et nous ne connaissons personne ici. Oui. Mais nous sommes très heureux de vous connaître. Vous êtes si gentil, monsieur.
Yeah, well, that all sounds very interesting, even if I don't know what you're saying, but... Look, try to understand this. Me, Andrew Brown, want your permission to marry...
Marry?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh,
permission. This is the happiest day of my life.
Oh, I guess I'll have to get used to these French customs.
Marry you, Papa.
Oh, yeah. Now that everything's all set, I'm so nervous, I guess I better go and get everything ready so the wedding can take place as soon as possible. Good day.
Bonsoir, day.
Goodbye.
Je la ferai et on fait de l'illusionnel. C'est un bon idée.
Well, how's the great lover this morning?
Kingfish, I ain't stopped a minute since yesterday when Madame Duval gave me permission to marry Colette.
Oh, been making agreements, huh?
That's right.
Well, Andy, I just been reading the paper here. Yeah, the wedding announcement in here already.
Oh, it is, huh? Let me see it. Brown Duval. Arrangements are being made for the forthcoming marriage of Andrew H. Brown and Madame Duval. Say, Kingfish.
Hmm?
What's the difference between Madame and Mademoiselle?
Well, any of the both would start with Madame, but I think the big difference is the Oiselle.
Yeah, so what is the Oiselle?
Well, now, as I recall, the Oiselle mean that the gal is still single.
Says Madame here, yeah. But I guess the newspapers made a typographical error.
No, but this will solve the whole thing. There's a picture of the bride.
Holy smoke! I was engaged to marry Mrs. Duval.
Andy, how in the world could you do a stupid thing like that?
Well, you was the one that told me to get the mama's permission.
Yeah, I did, didn't I?
Holy smoke! Get this permission stuff. It's a good thing the papa wasn't alive. I might be engaged to marry him right now.
Look, be blaming people. You had really got a mess on your hands.
Yeah, but what is I gonna do? I can't tell Mrs. Duval that it's all a mistake, or she'll have the French government on me or something.
Well, fellas, how is
it? A terrible Calhoun. Andy done found out that he proposed to the wrong woman.
He's lucky.
A lot of fellas don't find that out until after they marry.
It ain't that kind of a thing. I done fell in love with a French gal, and by some mistake, I is now engaged to her mama.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight.
You was engaged to marry the mother of the gal you was in love with.
That's right.
Sure gonna make an interesting honeymoon.
I don't know what to do, Calhoun. I don't know what to tell the old gal. Her and her daughter's on their way over here right now to make arrangements for the wedding.
Well, what about you and Colette?
Listen, Kingfish, if Colette wants to pawn me off on her mama, it means that I don't mean nothing to her.
Well, I don't know.
Hey, look, brother. Here they come, fellas.
Calhoun, you gotta do something for the boy.
Wait a minute, fellas. Don't get me mixed up in this. I wouldn't know what to tell him.
Tell him anything. Tell him I've been married before.
Yeah, tell him he done murdered his first wife. That ought to be straight.
Wait a minute, fellas.
Look, Calhoun, you gotta do this for me. Come on, Kingfish. Let's go out the back way.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Fine kettle of fish. Coming here for a nice social visit and... I do.
Le voulez-vous, Monsieur André Brown? Oui, et délicie?
Brown. Oh, yeah. Well, I take it you're the woman he's engaged to. And is I glad I see you in time. I got a lot to tell you. Of course, I hate to tell you this about the man you's engaged to, but this man Brown is a killer.
Je ne comprends pas. Qu'est-ce que vous lui racontez?
Je ne sais pas.
This is going to be a lot tougher than I thought it was. Sit down, girls. I say, sit down. Sit down, you know, sit down. Sit down. Yeah, sit down.
Yeah,
sit down. Now, let me put it to you this way, girls. You see, this Andrew H. Brown has been married before, but he killed his wife. I say, he killed his wife. Look, let me show you. Gun. Bang, bang, bang. His wife.
You have shot me. You have shot me, your bride of only 2 hours.
Bang, bang.
And then adding insult to injury, after you shot her, he decided to give her poison.
Poison?
Yeah, poison. I'll show you. See here? Glass. Water. Glug, 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 glug. As if that wasn't enough, he changed into a monster and decided to give it the finishing touches. Who do you think you scan anyway? You got your nerve. Like I got to go at this from a different angle. Look, gal. Now, this man Brown is a murderer, but I'm going to show you how he operates. Come here. He'd come up to you and make violent love to you to make you think he's a nice fella.
My dear, get on Johnson.
And then he'd snuggle up real close to you like this to make you think he's crazy about you.
Ah, maman, je pense que t'aime aussi.
He'd tell him all the same thing. Sugar, you was the most beautiful woman I has ever met. Then after he gets you all softened up and get you in a romantic mood, he tell you, I love you.
Il m'aime. Oui, c'est le coup de foudre. Oh, maman.
Oui.
Look, y'all understand that?
Oh, oui, monsieur. Nous comprenons.
I know that'll do it.
Amen, là. Avant de retourner dans les bras. Bon, je le ferai tout de suite. Bien.
What's going on here?
Calhoun, so we can find out what happened when Colette and Ms. Duval come in here.
Yeah, it's been an hour since they come in, and I think he should at least tell us how it come out.
Yeah,
well, maybe they... Calhoun, what happened?
I don't know. But whatever it was terrible.
Oh, what do you mean?
Well, I was trying to get him off of Andy's neck, but somewhere along the line, they got the idea that I wanted a mad old girl. I got out of there just in the nick of time. Andy, she's still yours.
Oh, me. I'm still in a mess.
They need a one. Now, you got the sense you was born with. And as usual, look like I got to straighten the thing out. Andy, you definitely don't want the old gal.
No, Kingfish, I don't want no part of her.
Okay, I'll go up there and settle this thing once and for all. I'm going to give it to him straight from the shoulder.
Yeah, I think that's the best thing to do, Kingfish. Make him understand the situation.
Yeah, and I'll let you boys know what happened.
Hey, Kingfish, how'd you make out yesterday when you went up to see Mrs. Duval?
Oh, great, Andy. I just took my time and I made it clear to her that you weren't interested in her, and the whole thing was a mistake.
Well, thank goodness for that. Kingfish, I don't know what I'd do without you sometime.
Well, Andy, I just used my head. Now, these things can be done if they're approached with a certain amount of intelligence.
Yeah, well, I gotta hand it to you, son.
Kingfish.
What is it, Amos?
Look.
Holy mackerel, they got me manned, old gal.